From the today's question paper, the difficult questions they are arising, we will discuss. The first question is question number 2. In this question, two big balls are suspended from two identical strings, inextensible strings, and at a height y above the level of the balls. And each ball of mass m, and thereby mg is the force acting in this way, and this is the electrostatic force. If this is the angle suspended is theta, then the same angle we can expect that is to be suspended here also. Then from this we can write the Fe is equal to mg tan theta. And Fe is nothing but k q square divided by the initial separation between the charges is r. That is given in the question. So it is r square equal to mg into tan theta. From this question can be written as opposite side by adjacent side, that is r by y, 2y. So here the y and r relation we have to establish. So the y is directly proportional to r cube. And whereas the point of suspension is changed to a point so that it is suspended from somewhere here at a height y by 3 above the level of the balls, then y by y dash is equal to r by r dash whole cube. Y dash is given in the question that y by 3 cancelling y will become r cube by r dash cube. Then r dash is equal to r divided by 3 to the power of 1 by 3 or r by